Why you need SSL to secure your website? SSL is the backbone of our secure internet, and it protects your sensitive information as it travels across the world computer network. In this video, I will show you how to install really simple SSL. Before we get started, please make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel Kodi Digital. You will find WordPress tips and tricks and premium stuff for free. SSL is essential for protecting your website, even if it does not handle sensitive information like credit cards. It provides privacy, critical security, and data integrity for both your website and your user personal information. Now we will install SSL on our non-secure website to make it secure. Log into your WordPress dashboard, click on plugins, then click add new. Search the really simple SSL plugin through which we can activate our SSL certificate. We can see more details by clicking on the plugin option. Run the installation and wait for a few seconds, then activate the plugin. After the activation, you can see an option, go ahead and activate SSL certificate. Now go to your setting, you will find SSL in the bottom section. Click on SSL, but it will redirect to the WP login page. Enter your login credentials and open your WordPress dashboard. Here we go, website is secured with really simple SSL. You can see the lock icon on the left side of your URL. In next step, we will configure some of the settings of the really simple SSL plugin and activate these settings. Enter your login credentials again and open the WordPress dashboard. In the configuration section, it shows that the SSL is enabled on your website. Also, the mixed content fixer is also activated. SSL is already available on your website, but we only need to activate it. Also, the 301 redirect to HTTP set WordPress redirect is enabled. Following are the three premium, which we cannot use, we have to buy the premium really simple SSL plugin. But in next video, I will give you free buy really simple SSL to you guys. If you look at the setting, content fixer and WordPress redirection is already enabled. It's better to enable the 301.htaccess redirect along with JavaScript redirection by clicking on the enable option. And if you want to enable the rest of the option like debug, you can enable them one by one. The last option is for those who want to keep the SSL certificate activate, but they don't need the plugin. So you can disable the plugin, but it has following disadvantages. The mixed content fixer along with WordPress 301 and JS redirect will stop working, but your site and address will remain HTTPS. In this way, you can simply install and activate your SSL certificate on your website to make it secure.